very warm welcome to our first ever 2 minute handwriting session. So normally you won't see me in these sessions because they are going to be really, really short. But today I thought I'd come on and just explain what these are all about and how they can be used really. So what is the most important to us is that the children leave UREF knowing that they can write and feeling positive about writing. So at the moment where things are a little bit difficult, what we wanted to do is give an alternative option that keeps the handwriting going to the sentences in the phonics session. So they're still going to be there, but this is another option that you could do instead, a daily 2 minute, that's it, 2 minutes, handwriting session. You can use whatever you want to do it. And I'm going to choose a sound every day and we are going to write it just for 2 minutes. And hopefully that will help be a bit more confident with the formation of that sound. So today is a, so we're going to write lots of as, and at the very end, we are also going to write a word that has a in. The idea being that when you get back to school, if you can sound out short words, we call them CVC words with three letters in, you can put loads of those together to make a sentence. So you're basically doing exactly the same. We're just taking it back and trying something a bit different. So I hope that that will appeal to lots of you and build your confidence, and it'll be fun as well. I'm going to choose a different piece of music every week to put in the background. So I really hope that you'll enjoy this. Today we're going to be doing at, as I said. So without further ado, let's get cracking with our a sound. Okay, my lovelies, as I said, we are going to write a today. This is going to be super quick, super fun. We're going to write as many as we can in 2 minutes. That is 120 seconds. So you'll see in the corner a countdown once we start of 120 all the way down to zero. So are we ready? I'm going to be using a whiteboard, pen at the ready. We're going to do some as and we're going to do a word starting with at as well. So countdown with me. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Okay, so we're going to start on the line. We're going to go up and over. If you don't have lines, then don't worry. But if you can, that'd be amazing. Back the way we came, all the way round in a circle. We're going to join up that at the top, my lovely. We're then going to go all the way back down to the line and curl. And again, can I just make sure that you all know that we must start up and on the line. So try not to do this fully curly bit. The curly bit comes at the top, okay? So from the line, we're going to go up and then curl round. Nice curly Superman. Okay, back the way we came. All the way round in a circle. Join it up at the top and down and curl. Right, we're going to write a word now. We're going to write a word at the top. Ant, ant. What does it start with? It starts with an a. So we're going to go up and over. A nice curly Superman cape. Then back the way we came, all the way round in a circle. And down and curl. Less than a minute left. What is the next sound in ant? Ant. It's an n. So we're going to do a little Superman cape right next to the a. Straight down to the line for the mm. Back up the same line, over and straight down. And what's the last sound in ant? It's a t, isn't it? So right next to the mm, we're going to do a really tall Superman cape. All the way back down to the line and curl the other way. And a little line across. Right, we've got time for one more hour. We've got 10 seconds. We're going to go up and over. Back the way we came, all the way around in a circle. Oh, and down and curl, we've done it! Guys, you did brilliantly. I really hope you enjoyed that. And I will look forward to another one of these this time tomorrow. Bye!